viewers, this is Dr. Monica from Partha Dental Hospital, Kempapura branch. Our branch is in Kempapura, very close to Presidency and Sindhi College, right opposite to CCD on the first floor. So today we have a patient, Miss Chavi, who came to us with a chief complaint of pain in her upper back tooth region. So Dr. Manu advised her to go with a root canal procedure. We have finished the root canal procedure in two sittings. We'll ask the patient how is her experience with us.
Hi all. So I have done my root canal treatment for this tooth, and she'll be with this car. Dr. Monica is very nice and she's very covered with all the things. And you know, I underwent through a lot of RCD treatment before as well, but this experience was completely different. I hadn't had a lot of pain even in my tooth. And it was an awesome thing that I have done it on my tooth. See, it's artificial tooth, but I feel like it's artificial, isn't it? And I'm very happy about it. And obviously, we should take care of our tooth before doing RCD and all. We should brush twice a day, as for Dr. Monica and as for the doctors. We should brush, and we should eat healthy things always to keep our tooth also healthy and germs free, and all, you know, bacteria and all comes in my tooth. That should not happen. And it was an awesome experience altogether with Dr. Monica. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.